Remember when the world was your canvas? Hands covered, fingers mashing, paint splashing, colors crusting, paste smudging, pencil shavings and Play-Doh cravings, glasses of water and cups of whatever. And all it took was a damp sponge to start over again. They said you can be anything you want to be. Dream big. Until you said the arts. I want to be creative. I need to create. So then came the doubters. Aim for reality, not Rembrandt. Money, not Monet. Foundation, not imagination. Blue suits, not blue sky. Anything but the arts. So off you went. You set out to make it. Make something that matters. Honing your craft, tightening techniques, enduring naysayers and teeth-gritting critiques. You sweat, ate, breathed art to be better. You kicked, crawled, and scratched your way to this edge. And you're staring future in the face. We get it. We've been there. Simply put, you see the world differently. You see what could be. You ask, why not? You've shown us. You've got what it takes. In fact, it's never been a question. You are made.